According to motorists, River Katonga water levels started rising at around 5 a.m. today, making it difficult for the road users to cross the section between Katonga and Kayabwe. Everything is on a standstill. As we talk now, we are worried about Luera because it might be the next. Let the engineers and stakeholders plan for the country things that can last long. This is a challenging situation. No one is to blame for this situation. I advise motorists to be cautious on this flooded road. The police have been deployed at the section near the bridge to prevent people from crossing through the flooded water of River Katonga. No one expected this to happen. All users should not try to cross the water. When the water rises, its pressure increases. Travelers coming from Masaka and Kampala were left stranded. Some had to use the alternative routes to get to their destination. The truck drivers were forced to park at the roadside until the situation stabilizes. River Katonga drainage system should be worked on. If it's worked on, everything will be okay. In a statement released by the Traffic Police Department, police advised the motorists and other road users to look for alternative routes. Those coming from Masaka were advised to use Masaka, Sembabule, Gomba, Tumpiji, and later proceed to Kampala, while those coming from Kampala had to branch off from Piji Tambala Gomba Road up to Villa Maria in Kalungu and later proceed to Masaka. Lydia Tumushabe, the Katonga Regional Police spokesperson, advised the motorists and other road users to follow the guidelines given by police to reach their different destinations.
This is to alert all road users on Kampala Masaka Highway that the waters of Katonga River have risen and cut off the road. So we advise to use the alternative roads. Those from Kampala can use Mpiji Butambala, Gomba, Sembabule, Masaka. Those from Masaka can use Masaka, Sembabule, Gomba, Butambala, and Mpiji Road. As we are working hand in hand with the UNRWA to make sure the situation is handled, and we advise and caution road users to follow the traffic directions and also to be careful on that route as we handle the situation.
Meanwhile, Alan Sempe Wachobe, the UNRWA media coordinator, revealed that the floods have forced them to cooperate with law enforcement agencies to close some roads to enable the water to decrease in order to avoid accidents.
This morning we got alerts of floods that had topped the road along Kampala Masaka Highway at Katonga. We immediately moved in, working together with the Traffic Police Department, and issued a traffic advisory diverting traffic at Mpiji to Kanoni Sembabule to Masaka Highway. And likewise, for traffic coming from Masaka to Kampala has also been diverted to the same road. This is because as the water tops the road, it would be unsafe to allow traffic to proceed. Because what normally happens is the road is covered. So if you dare use the road, you may actually end up, we may lose your life.
Story compiled by Simon Sechide and David Tamale for the news.